The Shack, a novel by William Paul Young, has sold over 20 million copies and has been made into a feature film. It's about a man whose daughter was murdered, leading him to ask why a loving God would allow such evil. He goes back to the place where she died and meets God as a woman who goes by Papa, the Holy Spirit, also a woman, and Young's version of Jesus. Though The Shack is fiction, it teaches unbiblical ideas Young said he believes about God. He believes God the Father was crucified with Jesus, a heresy called Patripassianism that was condemned in the 3rd century. The Son of God was crucified on the cross as a sacrifice for our sins, absorbing the wrath of God the Father. Young's version of Jesus says that he's the best way to have a relationship with God, but the Bible says he's the only way to God. Young's Jesus teaches that God submits to us. Psalm 2 says God laughs at such pride and holds them in derision. He opposes the proud and gives grace to the humble. God submits to no one, but we are to submit to him. Young's God says that he places no expectations on us, but God clearly commands that we turn from our sin and obey his Son, Jesus. Those who do have eternal life, those who don't are under his wrath. Young's God says that all people are his children whom he loves, but the Bible says only those in Christ are his adopted sons and daughters. Those who do not believe are children of wrath, and their father is the devil. The Shack contains a false gospel and teaches only wrong things about God. We know the spirit of truth from the spirit of error when we understand the text.